somebody involved.
Boom, Elmari, bow.
Elmari, let's go.
Out to Elmari.
That's reminding me of calamari for some reason.
Calamari, calamari, calamari.
Calamari?
We eating it, we chopping up.
Good life when you start eating calamari. That's what
you got. Fish and chips, no more, baby.
No more, baby.
Bring pressure, managers burn to the flock. Till I see him in his scope and they disperse from a shot. No loyalty, I've got the presence of royalty. One up like royalty, how could you foil what's foil me?
But Beyonce had one of the best videos of all time.
Cheese! We're here. Crowdsourced episode 5. This is gonna be a sick one because you know what? We've actually got two people here today. It's mad. We've got the one like ROMderful here in the building, and we got the one like Emmavie in the building. Thank you very much. Hey, yeah. How you guys doing?
Good, thank you. We good.
Yeah. It's interesting because you guys actually frequently collaborate outside of this anyway. So like to see this happen live, this is actually going to be wild. I'm not going to lie. And individually, you're actually very, very skilled musicians as well. So when you mesh, it's just wild. Yeah. How long have you guys actually been working together? Like,
we met in 2014. Or 2015, whenever Future Sounds first launched.
Future Sounds, that would have been 2015.
Wow. And you guys just met and just said, yo, we need to sit down and actually like lay some work out and that.
I think I was like, I discovered his music online. And I was just like, I think I'm his biggest fan ever. And then I was just blessed that like he even cared about me.
Yo, you've got a dope reverb on your voice right now. I don't know if you can hear it. You sound like you're in like a concert or something talking to your fans.
Right.
That is really dope. All right. So have you got like the samples all laid out in FL and that?
Okay, this one's by 24533000279234.
Yo, I'm not gonna repeat that, but big up you, bro.
Big up you.
Yeah, you did a lot. You did a lot to say that. I wonder if that's his like phone number or something.
It's mad. He sent me a file called "fuck" and there's nothing on it.
Yo,
there's nothing on it. It's like it's an empty. It's an empty one.
Bro, delete that.
I feel like that was done on purpose.
Yo, bro, delete that. Don't keep that file on your computer, bro.
Why does this remind me of Temper T?
Hey.
Are you doing that yet?
I think so.
Okay. I like that.
That one sound to come out.
The ROM sound from there. I know about this sound. Yes. I've been trying to figure out how to make this since you showed me and I can't remember.
Oh wow, just showing everybody how to make that. Well, here's how you make this sound.
Yeah.
It was quick because no one was watching. No one could have seen it that quick.
The key of the sample is a bit. I'm going to put it down. Yeah.
I have a feeling we're going to get quite a few beats today.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, but do you know what it is? He's feeding off what you're doing. I'm noticing it. There's a synergy there. And you're wearing a sub pack, which I've just realized. How does that, like, what is the difference for you there? Like,
everything that he's playing, I can feel it because you can just feel the bass. Literally, I can feel the, like, kick in the bass in my
and that helps.
It does. You're, like, inside the music that way. Like, I can hear it, I can feel it as well. So, you guys are watching, but I'm, like, feeling it.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I messed with that heavy. I need to get one back. Oh, hey. Yeah, you're the chord lord still. I hear that. Rob the chord lord.
Know it, like it's just in there.
Yeah, he's like, it's a proper machine. Like, he's like, yep, that goes there.
certain own way. I'm like, I want to just, if someone throw me an idea, give me a subject. I'll sing about
hey,
something.
Hey, what's this? They come on, people in the comments, what's this? Man. Someone said drugs. I mean,
drugs?
That's like so bait, but like, I mean, pineapples.
Okay, pineapples.
That's also pretty bait.
Yeah. True sweet. Better see those pineapples.
Hey.
Over me. Sweet, sweet. So sweet, those pineapples. I love to eat those.
Go.
Sugary, sweet. I love to eat those pineapples. ROMderful.
Oh my god.
Let's wait until Wize actually starts spitting.
Yo, hey, can we collab? Hey, can we collab? Let's do it.
All right.
Okay. I'm gonna do a really like forbidden thing and actually go through some lyrics. Hold on.
No, that's because then the song's finished. Then.
Yeah, yeah. Right,
hey,
cool.
But if nobody heard them, then yeah.
Wow. Yeah, love, I want you all on me. I tell you call the Gabby and it's all on me. The way I try to hit it make you hold on cheats. You telling me an arrow I can go on free. Hey, look, you got me so on flip. You got the type of energy I know I need. Hey, and you supply the fire when I'm low on heat. You know I'm still up on my hustle when it's cold on street.
Hey,
your ex-prime was always so off key. The doors just ain't connected like a colon beat. You know the wires always got the glow on me. Hey, and you provide that, you got the hold on me. Hey, the way you ride that, you got control on me. Hey, I make you climax and then we glow on tweets. Hey, and we rewind that and let it all repeat. Hey, and I don't mind that, it's how it's supposed to be.
You're so sweet. I love to eat those pineapples. Pineapples, yeah. Oh, so sweet. Can't wait to eat your pineapples.
Uh-huh. Your okay. Pineapples. You know I treat your body like the holy grail, ay. You made me climb right out my lonely shell, ay. So right behind you grabbing your ponytail, ay, ay. You never tell me any ponytails, ay. You keep a vibe with me, not a monikel, ay. Them other niggas try but they can only fail. Cause you can never buy the dream table this brody cell, ay, ay. So what's the plan tonight? You want the red wine with the candy lights, ay. You want the best night, you can find the size. Look, you got the breast size, no one can decline, ay. You got the best size, got me down the side, ay. You got the flesh eye, want to grab on tight, ay. I'm feeling left eye, you left the brand on tight, ay. You got me in the paradise, girl, you know I want it.
Sweet, love to eat your pineapples. Pineapple, sugar is sweet. Whoa, can't wait to eat your pineapple.
Again,
yo.
Kids.
Yo. Did that not work, though?
Save your projects. This was not saved again.
Yo.
Pineapple.
I hope someone reminds me of that. Yeah. As soon as the next tune plays, I would have forgotten all of that.
We're gonna go back into host mode. I just went full music.
Maybe go half time.
Do your ROM thing. Go half time. Like,
pew pew pew. There's ROM feels and all of that. Yeah.
We're just gonna watch how that happens.
Damn. I haven't done that for a long time, right? So hey guys, who's watching me? If you've been following me for a long time, hey, I'm ROM. This is how I make these weird drum fills.
Hey.
I'm showing you.
It's a YouTube voice.
So for the first step, you get a fresh high tom from the Ninth Wonder Kit. And what you gotta do is you gotta put the grid into thirds and just put the kick on every first and third and just fill it in with the drum and progressively make the tom lower and lower. If you want, you can even make that a sixth. And put like just extra ones there. You know what I'm saying? It's crazy, dog.
No, I'm done. Wait, hold on. I just need to. You're making your own drum feel like that.
Yeah, man. I've always made my drum feels. I'm never using it.
That's wavy, man. Not a lot of people do that. Me included. Someone actually came through with the drums. Who's this? Big up Leviathan.
Leviathan Levoy. Okay, you have to say his name in the bridge. That's the lyrics.
Nah, bro, that's a mad challenge. You're a challenge guy. I know it's
no. You guys give me a challenge. I'm gonna do some challenges right back. Damn.
I hear that, bro.
Does that even work?
Out to the one like big shovel.
Yeah, that's what
big shovel.
Yes. Says what got you into producing?
What got me into producing?
Yeah.
Retro video games.
Same.
Dangly.
What about you?
Actually, it was dance. Because, like, you know when you watch You Got Served and then they got, like...
Hey, yes. Yes. There were some bangers in You Got Served, though.
Man, like a big shovel. This is nice. I feel like
yeah, that's a big shovel, man.
Nice. Big shovel coming nice for the samples, man.
I swear the afternoon after. The way you taste so nice. Run in my mind.
At Pomaday says, who are Rom's influences on guitar? I'm actually interested in that as well.
Tom Misch.
Yeah. Tom Misch, yeah, defo.
Definitely Tom Misch, man. Mellow Zed.
Yeah, of course. Yeah, I fucked with Mellow Zed. I know him, man. He's dope, bro. He's sick. He's ridiculous. Production wise as well, he's gone, man. He's gone.
If anybody's heard of a band called Chan, I guess they're kind of like.
Bro, I've got tunes with Chan.
Yeah, me too.
Music. Hey, my guy, this is why me and you fuck with each other. I'm telling you, bro. Yeah, yeah. Same shit.
All the guitars from Chan, they're mad.
Bro, like, it's like so playful and so colorful and magical, bro. Like, it's crazy. Their melody game is different. Like, reminds me of Tennyson.
I used to watch loads of jam sessions from Berkeley as well, at the Berkeley College of Music. And just let the musicians jam in. There was one guitar called, there's one guitarist called Zainuddin from there. Him and his homie did like jam sessions like every week and posted them to YouTube, but I was messing with those so heavy and I was like, okay, you guys are sick.
I was that like R&B lover, came up listening to like Pharrell, Missy Elliott, Ashanti, like obvious things, nothing too out of the box. Everyone always goes with out of the box answers, but it was like I was watching MTV Bass and Box.
Trust me.
So I knew about the like Amory, I love a lot. Rom always says Amory too. That's some
definitely
like
Amory.
Why don't you fall in love? Changed my life, man.
Exactly.
Jeez.
Exactly.
But on a production tip though, like who inspired you? Is it just
It was like Pharrell a lot.
Yeah.
And then Timbaland. So like that obvious sound. Same. In the like Neptune sound was like I was like everything I did in the beginning sounded kind of just like Neptune.
Yeah, yeah.
Then now it's like it's more. It's like Rom and like you, Wize. Wow. Like I'm listening to you guys and I'm just trying to figure out what are you guys doing and how do I do that?
Yeah.
We are drinking alcohol, living unhealthily.
What an honor, man.
Shout out to another one. From Apathy.
Yo, big up Apathy with the A in the brackets. Real out there.
Almost, just needs to be up a little bit.
What are you saying? You're fusing that with it as well? Yes,
perfect. Sweet.
And I'll never forget. It was a morning after. It was so filled with love. The afternoon after,
and then we'll go. That's a bit where it gets big there, and then things happen.
I remember like we were just kids.
Your voice is like butter.
It is like butter, isn't it?
That's a fact. Wow. Very, very easy to listen to.
Okay,
that's what it is.
So basically,
it
just,
that's how it is, like saying nothing, just chatting.
You can say whatever you want, and I will sit there and listen, honestly. Like, crazy.
Only kid!
Let's turn up.
Oh my god! Oh!
Jeez.
I don't know, but I'm gonna change myself. Like, almost layer that with
that
the
sounds like
or
giving birth level pain. Like that's proper pain. That's anguish, bro.
Well, I'm about to make giving birth a slapper in the club.
Yeah.
Everyone's about to be in the club. It's like, oh, I'm pregnant. Yeah. Okay,
yo,
maybe that.
Dem ones, madness.
Yeah, okay, let's see what happens, man. Let's see what happens. So shout out to Young Vogue takes no shits.
Clearly not. Yo, big up you, bro. I said. Yeah.
I just want to know, did you do that yourself?
That's what I'm saying. And what did you do to yourself to be, like, you know, warrant that sound?
So I'm really gonna force myself to make something with this, because this is just like something completely like
so much like rage quitting.
Yeah. Sounds like rage quitting for real. Yo. Yo.
That part.
Young Vogue says, sampled off movies, discovered a glitch in Auto Tune 7, Lonely Kid collective tag, and a Mexican choir. Brisbane represent. Did I say it right?
Yeah.
Brisbane, I thought so. Yeah, Brisbane, innit? Yeah, cool. I'll tell you, man.
Love it.
Melody Lord, he's Chord Lord. Not many people get that title, you know.
Okay, guys, so this is one challenge I like to play myself. Sometimes I like to click out like a bunch of chords, not play it, and just do a bunch of stuff and see if I was right.
Yeah.
I guess it's just like a good...
The ROM challenge.
A good test. I don't know, I feel like people ask me how to do chords. That's a good way to test yourself. You eventually get used to what something will sound like.
Yeah.
And you can just do it by like sight or even by just like pressing one note. It's like, okay, I know what this is going to sound like. So, back to press play and hope for the best, guys.
This is why this is the best show on the internet, once again. Now, where did that come from? Yeah, that's 33. A 33. What did you use from 33?
I've literally just opened it now.
Oh,
that's what's next.
Ooh.
33.
That gives me an idea.
Big up you though, bro.
I think I know what's coming next.
Bro, so you've actually used one from every single one going down, haven't you?
Yeah, at least one or two.
That's crazy. Love BGT Peko's Bill says, what the music?
What the music?
Yeah, answer that. 20 marks.
2 plus 4 equals 6. Take away 3 equals 3. And if you turn the 3 sideways, it looks like a mustache. So when you look at the mustache and you make music, you see this, right? You see this, like a sideways 3.
Yeah, yeah,
so you get the sideways 3 and you just go like this, like real, real quick.
I hear that.
And you just say, what the music, real fast. And then you just end up getting like a really, really heavy, like a really, really super, like heavy super saw. And it'll sound like
yeah,
it will sound like that. Should I make it an octave lower?
That's nice.
I prefer it like that. And another way that I was good at doing the drum fills, obviously church, the gospel chops and stuff were like just crazy, but another way to do that is just, I used to watch loads of just people doing chops on YouTube, and I have loads of favourite bands as well, like Animals as Leaders, Chan. They just have like mad crazy drum fills and that, so sometimes you just listen to them, and it got to a point where sometimes I just sit there like, and I hear like a fire alarm going off or something, which is really bad, and I'll just be like... Like in my head, like I could actually just hear like, oh, I'm doing gospel chops over a fire alarm, maybe we should go outside. So yeah, just get everybody involved.
Boom, Elmari, bow.
Elmari, let's go.
Out to Elmari.
That's reminding me of calamari for some reason, because calamari is tasty.
Otak calamari, Seijon, where is he? He's not here, is he? Is he outside?
It sounds like a black person laughing.
Sound like I just stepped into the room where the Triforce is.
Shout out to my boy Calamari.
Calamari.
We eating it, we chopping up that calamari. We buying it, we frying it, we chopping it up.
Chopping it up. It's mad because this is how studio works as well. You say a word, oh, that works. I mess with this.
I need that big, like, you know that 808 that would just make it, like, as soon as it hits, you'll just feel like he was in a car crash.
Yeah.
I'm trying to play one of those.
Yeah, that may well
happen. Yeah, the car hit you, that moment.
I hear that.
It's a good life when you start eating calamari. That's
what fish and chips, no more, baby.
No more, baby.
It's time for the Y16.
I'm so done.
That's time for the Y16.
Do it. Is that what
you're saying? I'm a you have to record it if you want. You can spray out that mic.
I don't mind, bro. I just do whatever, bro. I just spit, man.
This is gonna be fire.
Let's go, let's do it.
Alright, it's good. Ah, this is always
I don't exciting. Know how long
it's going to be. Calamari.
It's going for
that calamari. Somebody say calamari.
Yo, yeah, serving again. Back chasing the money, earning again. I finally broke free from the curse of the end. I'm trying to bring the G's, got earning my friends. But you know they give it till the first, the intent to prefer the pretenders. I'm worthy, you better gonna be curving requests. Gonna be swerving your letters, gonna be feeling myself. Man, I'm worth every second on this earth. Man, I reckon you can burn if you test me. You in the earth when the worms and the stems me. Put you in the hearse for the words that offend me. Been around town and I swerved in your entry. I'm sick with the verses, verbs and the words come plenty. Born with a curse, not a church can cleanse me. Been around demons and fought intensely. I lost my sanity, I lost my vanity. It took me a minute till I forced this entry. I'm into the game, I was taught be testy. Pull up and skirm and offshore, man, his career's an impermanent spot. Bring pressure, managers burn to the flock. Till I see him in his scope and they disperse from a shot. No loyalty, I've got the presence of royalty. One up like royalty, how could you foil what's foil me? How could you plan on me secretly? Planning on chiefing me, hate that I'm living flamboyantly. Man with a toy with me, don't want no joy in me. Always annoying me, try make a boy of me. I've got the sass of me, coming like buoyantly. Still I move buoyantly, living off royalties. There ain't a boss in the game that's employing me. There ain't an army behind me deploying me. That man ain't got no honor, just hood smart. But they wanna go out like scholar. Tryna be the man, tryna get the world in your hands. But it's all mine, don't bother. You ain't got a page on the net, I'd follow. Little prick, better find your wits about you. I could show you the ins and outs of this shit. I could write me a script from how the kids lived. I could buy me a crib from shit that man owed me. And write me a list of shit that man told me. What happened for the kid, but it didn't come as phony. I'd have a whip, a crib and man rollies. Of all the lies and dreams that man sold me, I still get bad direction, man low key. And you already know I grind to the end. Stardust in the blood anytime that I'm stressed, oh yes.
We rolling up and we smoking blunts and we counting money. We ordering and we ordering that calamari. That calamari. Somebody say calamari. Calamari.
Calamari.
We counting money. We smoking blunts and we roll it up and we counting money.
Calamari.
We fancy now cause we ordering that calamari.
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 Somebody say calamari.
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 Counting money. Count up the calamari.
We got an EP.
10 beats.
Yeah. Trust me. You absolute legend.
Let me go, we're gonna go 3 raves right now.
Like, fucking bro, man.
Yeah.
Jeez. Yeah, that was
that
really
was so cool.
I can't lie, that was super fun, man. Yeah. Oh, we actually need to recap briefly.
Oh,
even
snap.
There's quite a lot
everyone.
To
ooh.
Go through. Yeah.
So let's go through.
Is that 9?
Nine, not 10. That was 9 beats.
Yeah. Madness.
Oh, I was trying to go for 10. Man.
Yo, I like that little calamari one though. I'm not gonna lie.
That we
was maybe to CC. Quick email on that.
Let's do it.
So I'm this is pizza. The first one called first one.
Oh, yeah.
I forgot about this actually.
This is mad, bro. Make sure you guys make me.
You show me everything, my. You are my everything, mama, 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 mama.
I'm guessing we're briefly just going through them, so.
Yeah?
Or
before,
yeah? Oh, we didn't record it.
Yeah,
we did something, but we didn't record it.
Yeah.
I feel so involved today.
What are we gonna eat? down, get down. Oh, I really wanna love
you. Nuts.
It came to you just like, oh, it came to you just like. I watch it come to you just like.
Yeah, pretty much. Yeah.
Please,
I remember like we were just kids, remembering our first kiss. We can drive our cars too. Maybe watch some cartoons. Don't know what I was gonna say. I wanna go back in the day to the morning.
We had an idea. Usually, at the end, I make a dick of myself by reading the credits, right? But I was thinking maybe you could sing their names.
So, sing the names of the people that we
yeah, need. Yeah, you can butcher them. What? Say it however you want.
No, it means I can.
Yeah.
This is Emmavie's time to shine.
Yeah.
I need
the music. Yeah. No, you gotta play a song. Yeah, you can't just like yeah.
Come on, mate.
All of them. All of them going down.
Canna, there's someone called Philia. I know he was Levi at the envoy or something like that. Then remember Big Shovel and Empathy. And then we skipped a bunch of those names because I don't recognize these. We went to Smile. And then we did Jed Warner. Calamari, and then Elon Musk, cause that's a must. And then was that? Oh, yeah, that was all wonderful. Wise and heavy.